Researchers at Carnegie Mellon University hope an app they are developing could eventually help alert people to the possibility they have COVID-19. Now, this is not approved by the FDA or CDC, and medical experts say the app will never be as accurate as a lab test. At this point, it is mostly used to collect voice recordings to refine its algorithm. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.